kissing Valentino and the doobie 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 doo doo.
Doobie doobie doo. Abby, did you wear a seatbelt?
Yes, Abby.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're in a video.
What do you think, Linda? Should we reposition it?
Let's see first. Did you stick it already?
Yeah, I already stuck it. See how it is?
Yeah. Is it ready to stick it?
Yeah. I guess that's okay, because you can see more of the passenger side than the driver's side.
Yeah. Okay, 9856 Laurel Leds Drive, Riverview.
Ninety-eight fifty-six.
They
basically live straight south.
Right?
Yeah.
Even just buying me a little car then.
Yeah. You'd rather like a car than an electric bike?
But I was thinking that. Well, it's nice also the bike.
And yeah.
Because there's only five cars.
Or, yeah, around 500.
And then
maybe you'll save for that.
We can easily use that one, too.
Electric bike?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because electric bike and can be manual bike.
Yes.
But if we buy that thing, we could use, the car could use it to business.
Yeah. I really need to call the, get on about the taxes, yeah. See if we're got granted the homestead credit or what. Because that's going to make the difference. I'm thinking no need to keep, you know, to raise the rent. We'd like to probably keep the rent the same.
Yeah. they're looking for a house now too.
I think that's why. Oh, Nelson. Yeah.
Let me see your iPhone.
Oh yeah.
Later. What did you do?
Exit.
I shredded it. I've seen the way she takes care of me.
Huh?
Kick daddy to the curb.
Perfect one. Daddy, she's 6 years old.
Yeah.
You can play? I don't. You know what I'm
playing. Yeah, I've spent a couple of days with her. She's more devious than you think.
Yeah. Even you think she's not listening.
After 900 yards, take a hit and
there.
Then take the load away. It's time to cruise.
I will trade you with
anything. Can I play something?
Anything.
I can listen to that.
Yeah, I know. She's very multitasking, listening and watching.
Into the water.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah, look into the water. We'd have to get a loan, and we'd probably have to do a study as far as like the profitability and how much we can earn.
No, before in the Philippines, you invest only once and continuously.
Yeah, this one, if you can't buy it outright, and you don't, you're a new business starting up, you have to put 10 to 15% down payment and they will help finance.
Yeah.
So, and they would help with locating a good spot for it. This place is out of Georgia. So it's close by, if we wanted to tour their factory. What do you mean find people here that would help you out?
Like help you, like my sex right
now. Oh.
Is this a difference when I'm in Manila doing, I'm not only doing myself, but I'm the head and financial, but I ask for help.
Here we'd have to coordinate the accountant with other stuff. And
I know some idea of friends, but I have people helping me out. I have made to do this one and little things here.
Yeah.
There's sometimes like I'm about to yell off if she's so hungry. Because I'm already stressed out and she can't even like figure out how to pull it out. sensor. She has this toothpaste brush carrying it all the time. That's why. And then when she goes to the grocery, she leaves her purse in the car. Are you serious? You can't. Reckless. I said, Mom, look at me. This one, I only bring what I need. And then what I use to, you don't need a scissor or whatever, but it comes in handy. Yeah, for a month or two. Heck no.
Not all the time.
You make it, you're like complicated.
Yeah.
That's why.
Yes.
Oh boy, I've been meaning to bring it.
Or it was Abby. Because yeah, I let Abby pick out a gum one time. That might have been it.
I bought a big one like this one. Is that the one?
That could be the one, I don't know. It could be. We finished the one that I had, and now that's the second one.
Oh boy.
I want to get sugarless next time.
Okay. You eat them like a whole time? Don't make it mess because it's stained. Okay.
Yeah, Mom's got a lot of good talents, but focusing and getting the work done might not be one of them.
No, no.
She's a good cook. She can balance multiple things at once.
Yeah, but then it jumbled everywhere. And like,
You know this is being recorded?
Huh?
Maybe we can edit that part out.
Are you recording it?
Oh yeah. It seems like it's a choppy. I hope the video is better than what it seems like. I think what I need to do is get like a GoPro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's probably not.
Yeah, and they're littler and less bulky. Yeah. I'd like to have something that people don't stare at you, you know, when you're walking around. I spoke with Mom the other day on the phone. Not you, Mom, my mom. She's like, yeah, I don't think I was very much help because Linda would always have it done beforehand, and I think I'm getting in the way. Oh, really?
Yes. I like it to come when we need to buy, but then you're going to be spending the whole day there.
Let's get the list and let's go. Mom's not run a business or like done the. I mean, I guess when she's had to get things done, she gets it done, but.
Yeah, no. And she always lean toward me in a Calvers.
Really?
Scaly is there.
Florida.
Go wild.
Yeah.
Oh, yellow.
I'll the young girls are doing that these days.
And we'll buy in on the bikini one to go to the beach.
String bikini.
Yeah, we'll buy your bikini. You can go swimming with Abby. That's not swimming, Kappa.
Okay.
Hey, sure.
Weekends, let's go down and visit my uncle. Depot. I'd like to get the trimmers for the bushes.
Just
yeah. got the Aldi's right there. They live in an okay area.
Yeah, but the school is bad.
Yeah.
That's what they said. They even just throw a pencil to the teacher.
Wow. That's...
The teacher's crying. Something like
that. Why is it a bad school?
Yeah, it is. I'm glad you're in a good school.
Because they can get away with it. They ought not to be allowed to get away with it.
So, are we going to write a letter for the teacher?
I haven't yet. Just an email. We've been here.
That's going to be Lydia, right?
No. Spider nest on that thing. This isn't what I expected at all. they live in a schnazzy place. Okay. This one?
I don't know. 95.56?
That's 98.56.
Where?
Did you say 95.56 or 98.56? You told me 98.56.
98.56.
That's that one.
That's the one that they have. Andito na kami. Yan yung white car. Hello? Yan yung white car.
Dito pa kami.
Okay.
Oh, okay. That's the one. Yan yung 98. Yan yung white car. No, you can go, Daddy. You can go.
This is the shade. We're in Florida.
Oh, bakit? Akala ko ba malaki?
Ah,